rule of thumb. Know what you're bringing them to eat. It's what they want. That's what I'm going to see out that back window behind me or not, or if it's got a glare. Sprinkling around here this morning. It's the POV version of loading this dozer up today. I'm just going to put the GoPro out here and put it. Actually had everything tied down, and the only thing I was lacking, ours, they have a little more room than the D6T. You can actually
get stuff down off
Texas, about 120 miles away.
We stop off today. I'm going to go by the chrome shop.
Down there. There's some cows jacking around here doing the GoPro footage there, but yeah. Badass Flames truck right there. Always packed in here too. Hard to get in, hard to get out. Look at that.
No Texas Tech cleaned up in there though.
Right there's a
got a home installation shop.
They got a little fab shop back here in the back.
Northbound back to the house.
Be about it for today. I'm just gonna ride back to the house. 3 on. I'm getting something to eat up here, so I should probably be about 3:30 when I get
806 driver BMV trucking.
I'm gonna let y'all get a little footage.